Monday class. How are you? It has been a few days. So, I took notice, kasi watching the TV, the Department of Education has availed of a specific channel para makapagturo sa ating mga students from elementary years up to senior high. And it is quite effective, ha? You just have to take close monitoring of the schedule ng kung ano ang topics or anong subjects ang tinuturo and for what grade level for a specific schedule. So parents, you can take note of it through, I suppose, you search it on Google, DepEd channel, kasi may DepEd channel for preschool, for primary level, for secondary level, and for intermediate level. Kasi this way, ang laki ng help or assistance na nabibigay niya for parents and for the students themselves. Kasi at least, dun sa mga walang resources, walang laptops or tabs, meron lang silang cellphones, at least through televisions, mas malaki yung monitor na nagagamit nila, na nakikita nila visually. For example, kasi what I was able to watch a few days ago was about molecules, ng solid, ng liquid, and ng gas. So at least, mas nakikita nila visually and a bigger scale kung paano yung arrangement ng molecules kapag solid, kapag liquid, and pag gas. Kasi if we would just tell them about it and let them imagine by themselves, iba pa rin pag they actually see it with their own two eyes. At iba rin kapag ang gamit natin ay ang ating cellphones. Alam naman natin ang size ng ating cellphones at alam din naman natin ang size ng ating television sets. Kahit sabihin pa natin 24 inches lang yung TV, at least it's a lot bigger than your cell phones. So that way, good job to Department of Education for their effort. A++ for effort doon. We just have to take close monitoring for the mommies ng kanilang mga schedules para yun yung time na mag-tune in tayo. Kasi let us admit it, mas mag-stick sa mind ng ating students ang kanilang napag-aaralan pag kanila itong nakikita. According to psychology nga, what they hear, they forget. What they see, they remember. But what they do, they know. Kaya, lagi tayo dapat din may seat works. Para they would do, they would solve certain math problems, they would answer certain science questions. Para kasi what they do, they know. Kaya, we should also take a few experiments, especially for elementary students, para alam nila kung what's the difference between solid, between liquid, and between gas. Yung mga simple exercises like that. So, mommies, it's our time to explore the science. Kasi that way, natututo ang ating mga bagets, natututo rin tayo. Or, kung alam na natin yun, at least we will relive what we studied way back decades ago. Diba? Be innovative, mommies. Keep it up.